Okay, Amit, ready?
Yeah, yeah, apologies. Yes.
Okay, sure. Let's begin. This is my favorite part of the show. So let's begin. Okay, first question. I think a lot of people are asking us this question. Many new investors have come, to the PMS in the last couple of months. All of them have this question that markets are at a lifetime high right now. How do you plan to deploy the funds and how do you plan to manage that risk?
So currently, we're buying about 80% new money. But we in 1 month, we would be fully invested. We don't try to time the market. We historically lose a lot of money. Let's take an example. Markets are exactly at the same place where they were. I think Nifty is up 2% or 1% this month. This month, we are up 8.5%. Just in case someone said that I want to time the market, he's already lost 8% in returns. The Nifty is up 1%. So he'll say that, oh, Nifty is up 1%, but we are up 8%. So now I have a margin of safety to go down of 8%. And yet, if Nifty goes down 10%, that is where I go down 8% theoretically. So he's already earned the margin of safety of 8%. This is what I believe. Our portfolio should do well and even better than the markets in bad times. I'm in fact more positive on the alpha side. The alphas will expand. Of course, we will also have correction, but very tough time. The market have failed so many times. When lockdown one came, markets went down 40%. Lockdown two came. And I was fairly confident the markets will not fall because the markets don't fall on the same news twice. Are the markets cheap? They're not cheap. Do I expect a large sell-off? I don't know. The probability of markets going up 50%, 10% or going down 10% is equal. I am very confident on the companies that we buy should grow faster than the market, have higher ROICs than market, and some are at a very pivotal stage. For 2-3 months, you have to worry about markets. Beyond that, you have to worry if you've chosen the right fund manager. And I can assure you that I will work hard for you to make sure you get decent returns. So don't worry too much about the markets. Your fund manager invested her money today. So Juhi Shah, who's our fund manager, she's invested her 50 lakhs today in the fund. So this is her first investment. So tomorrow, you're not buying alone. So we won't be buying for you alone. We'll be buying for the fund manager also. And for her also, we will be deploying her entire money.